there is a hypocoid nodule in the lateral part of the right lobe. The dorsal surface of the nodule reaches the dorsal part of the lobe and is adjacent to the muscle fiber. The nodule and the muscle fiber have identical echogenicity, therefore the borders are indistinctive. This is an example of non-pathological blur.